Broken Spirit, I see this picture, yeah, of clenched, closed hands. It might be this tight, it might be just this tight. But you know, I think that, Lord wants to show you in this moment, what are you clinging to? What are you holding on to that needs to be His? He wants to reign in every part. So search our hearts, oh God. Search our inmost being. You knit us together. Shh. Show us, Father, what we're clinging on to that's not of you. Because we want to give it back. We want you to reign in every part. Reign in every part. Every fiber of our being, Lord, reign. In our relationships, Lord, reign. In our finances, Lord, reign. In our jobs, oh Lord, reign. In our families, Lord, reign. In this church, Lord, reign. In the city of Abbotsford, Lord, reign. In our country, Lord, reign. Oh, 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 God, you reign. So just give it to the Lord. What you're holding on to the Lord. Sing. That's a picture of Reuben, huh? That's what I'm seeing. Again, he shall come with trumpet sound. Oh, may I live in the found. Oh, trusting you, as you sing a song. Oh, I promise to stand before you.
Time for him to share it.
What I'm seeing is a beam of light, a very intense one coming out of heaven, and I believe it's the glory, and it's coming down, and as it just about gets here, it spreads out. And the Lord is trying to give us a taste of his glory, and he wants us to run, to draw closer to that main beam, and get into that glory more intense than we've ever been before.
Bring us into that place, God, where we can receive more.
I'm too big for that, but I'll pass by and you can look at me from the back. Lord is gracious and compassionate, slow to anger and rich in love. The Lord is gracious and compassionate, slow to anger and rich in love. And the Lord is good to all, He has compassion on all that He has. Thank you.